Okay, this particular home here is on A Street, and between 1st and 2nd Avenues in the Avenue section of Salt Lake City. And it was built in 1862 by George D. Watt, who was a government official of some kind. It's adobe house. It's got a gable roof, and it was the original home of Roland Hall's Girls' School, which now is the Cathedral of the Madeline Choir School.